H-beam on top?
Yeah!
Everybody fucking back that on me? Fuck you!
Triple hitter of Blue Marlin stuff!
Oh my gosh.
Blue
Marlin,
great
booty.
Get all that
list?
Yes.
Is it Stephen Hagen?
Yeah, Randy should have came with you, Rob. He's never had a Blue Marlin up out here.
Huh? Randy was even talking about coming.
I know, he should have.
Them guys pour concrete better when he's not around. They're not as nervous.
Video.
Thank you.
look at that fish.
Hey, babe, back up in the corner. Back up in the corner a little bit for me so I can see you.
Okay. Video. That fish.
Then it made back up in the corner. Back up in the corner, then put a little bit for me so I can see real good.
Okay.
There you go. It popped.
I know, but why?
I don't know why. It was peel and drag and it popped. It looks like it popped on a bimini.
I think it wrapped up in the rod when he come at it. Just hang out with that, Rob. I gotta get this untangled around it. Gary can do it down there, huh? Ah, shit.
Oh.
He's all over my damn. I can't.
Can I get him?
Yeah, you can go ahead and film him, babe.
Here.
Just keep him from getting it up in his tip there. Watch it. Watch it when he wants. Over, under, and over. I think the other way. The other way, Gary. There you go. It's right up on top. Pretty nice sailfish.
Yeah, it is.
Hi, babe, Harry.
Oh,
Harry. Yeah, I thought he was.
Oh, I see
him.
See
him in the water?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Feel burst of energy. Babe, come on over here.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Come on now.
Come over here.
Slow down.
Whoa! Tag and release.
Is that cool or what?
There he goes.
Yeah, if it's turned me, I mean, you could have stuck him with a guy.
Oh,